I'm sorry, Sissy, that this is really short, but he told me that you're a client of his.
Yes, I am. Yes,
that he learns some parts of your body.
My body.
I don't know if you can stand up, so that I because it's not for me, because okay. Just in case you get to cut. So I don't know if you can just do a spin around.
So us. You can see my hand up. I did.
I did not see it. He distracted me. Please.
Okay.
Sorry. Wow. This is your work.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, good. Yeah, very good.
Before now, I was struggling with self-confidence. Like, I had little and saggy boobs. But after Dr. Austin did the surgery on my boobs, I loved it. Now I can flaunt it, you know.
Yeah, flaunting it.
I even recommended some of my friends.
Wow. Yeah, dude, I didn't know you were vast in your practice.
I told you, I know what I do.
So you touch on this when you are working.
Yeah.
It's
my job.
I'll be in touch.
Okay.
I'll be in touch. Don't worry yourself.
I
at this stage.
Dr. Austin.
No, Mimi.
What are you doing here?
I came to see my lawyer.
What? Hello. Who's Mimi?
It's so good to see you. I've not seen you in a while.
Yes.
What's up? I'm good.
It's been long.
I know.
Wait, please, doctor. Please, can I see you?
Can you see him yet?
Do you know?
She calls my office.
He knows me.
She knows what?
Yes.
She's your client.
She's my client.
You don't mean it.
What are you talking about?
Maybe you want to do things, you know, and it's like, what did you do?
Do what?
I mean, come on. I've seen his clients. I know what he can do.
What client? I'm not his client. I'm his friend.
Yeah, what?
His friend.
You are just a shameless liar. Your procedure failed, and now you're not saying, I'm his friend. So,
what are you talking about?
Please don't have to try to enlarge your body parts.
My Flatmate First Class Entertainment.